Okay, so I'm just getting her bath ready, making sure the water is a good temperature for her. I got this bath for a baby shower gift, and just make sure the water is a nice temperature. And I need the Shea Moisture, raw shea, chamomile, and argan oil baby wash. I pour a good amount of in my hand, a little bit more, and I just rub it together in my hand, and I lather it all over her head. I do not scratch, I just rub it in her head, make sure I'm getting her scalp. Usually she cries, she's doing pretty good today. And you can also use this for a body wash, but I just use it for a shampoo for her scalp, and I use Cetaphil for her body. Rub it in. The rag and just wipe off the excess shampoo. And I use black Jamaican castor oil. I got this from my local beauty supply store. It was only $6.99. It's very good for hair growth. And I get her in a nice terry cloth. That is the most important to drying her. And I usually have a brush, which is alright, and a satin baby bonnet that I purchased online. I'll put that in the description box below where I got it from. And I'll have the comb of your choice. And here, I'll pour just a small amount. It's kind of thick. Not too much. Rub it in. Rub it in, make sure it touches her scalp, not just her hair. So it can promote good hair growth. And I just massage her. Rub it in. She was getting kind of fussy. I try to give her pacifier so she won't be too cranky. She doesn't like to be bothered. And then I just comb it in. Comb it through her hair. Make sure it gets every piece. Making sure I'm touching her scalp slightly. That lifts any cradle crap that the baby has. And just comb to the direction of her hair. And you get every piece, smooth it down, make sure her scalp is nice and glazy. Glaze that scalp down, put on her bonnet, and she's set for tonight. Goodbye.